Hello friends, welcome back Java T Coding. My name is Sanjay Kumar and today we will talk about the Java 14 new feature. Yes, so in the earlier video we have talked about the helpful null pointer exception in Java 14. So and today we will talk about the pattern matching for the instance of preview. So let's start. It's a very another most important feature in Java 14. So instance of means it's a Java keyword, which is why it is used to check if an object is of some type or not, to check that object type needs to type cast accordingly before Java 14. In Java 14 the instances operator is extended to take a type cast. So type test pattern instance of just a type means type casting is not required, no need to type cast. So here is the scenario before the Java 14. So here obj instance of a string. Yes, if the object is instance of a string, that means we need to type cast. After that we need to type cast this obj into the string because it's a string type of object. In Java 14, if the object is instance of string s, so no need to typecast. We can use the s variable accordingly and we can perform the string operation. So let's see the example to understand how we can write the program to perform the instance of pattern matching. So let's start. Here I have created the employee class having the two variable fields, name and the age, and also I created the constructor, parameterized constructor, and this is the getter setter methods, right? And now here is the test class, test application class. So firstly I will create the object obj new employee type of object, name, we need to provide the parameter name, and the age 27. Also need to create the employee, another employee object, new employee. Now we need to check whether the object obj is instance of employee object, right? If it's written the this obj is instance of the employee, that means condition is true. It's also check the instance object. So now we can access the employee attributes. Employee attributes here like string as string name equal to obj dot get name. Here we are able to access the, or here we need to type cast this object obj, need to type cast the, it's an object type. Here just I am talking about the before 14. After that I will show the difference between the Java 14 obj dot get age, right? Before Java 14 we need to type cast name and here is the age. Let's run this. To check the if the this object is typecast, perfectly yes. Here we got the result. So before this application is run on Java 1.8, JDK 1.8, so we need to require the typecasting. So this is the pre-JDK 14, and we will see after in JDK 14. I will comment this one. Here no need to typecast. Firstly, I will select project structure, project Java 14. Here we need to select the preview records patterns, apply, and OK. So now let's remove this, and here we can create EMP one, and we can use the EMP one object get name. So no need to typecast EMP one dot get h. Let's run this. It's running. So here, as we can see, the difference. Before the JDK 14, we need to typecast. If the object is instance of the employee, we need to typecast, and also after that, we can use the attribute of the employee class. And here is the no need to typecast. If in this if condition is object is already we have checked the origin instance of the employee, then why need to typecast? So typecasting is not required. That's why in Java 14 introduced the instance of extended implementation, right? So in this way we can use the instance of operator keyword, sorry. So that's it from this video. In the next video, we will talk about the next feature. Java next 14 next feature is like switch expression standard. So if you like this video, please comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.